2005, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Yoga Zosh here, and today is going to be no BS guide, quick to the character codes. Wait a second. Yeah, I already showed you all the character codes right off the bat. Oh, and PS, if you're wondering why Willard Wyler is in Spaceland, it's because, so basically, to play as each playable character, you have to beat said map's Easter egg. Now, on all maps except for Beasts from Beyond, you'll play as a playable character. Now, to get Willard Wyler, you have to A, beat all map Easter eggs, unlock Director's Cut, beat all map Easter eggs again while Director's Cut is on, and beat the sixth boss fight, which is Methylopolis, that guy. I'm not going to get to it now. But yeah, so basically, the whole key here you'll see me doing too, you have to type the code in with between 1 to 2 seconds. You have to type the code. If you mess it up, just click loadout like I'm doing here. It's very simple. You don't type the code in quick enough. I was like, dang, click loadout. Try it again until you're more familiar with the code, and eventually you'll be able to play as that map's character. Now again, you gotta have said map's Easter egg done, and so, like I said, with Willard Wyler and all that stuff right now. And also, when playing split screen, I wanted to see if Darian, my friend who didn't have that map's Easter egg done, if I played as that character, would he? And the answer was very simple, no, he did not. So if you're playing split screen and your friend doesn't have the Easter egg done, he won't be the character, even if you type the codes in for that said map's character. So yeah, you're seeing here, it works a solo, public match, and custom match. All works, all good. I'm just trying to see if I remember if there's anything else I want to say. Oh, and also, one other quick thing I want to point out is the codes you're seeing, you're going to see in a second, which I'm going to get to in a second. So, there we go. So, now, the codes are exactly the same for both Xbox, PlayStation, and PC. All the codes are exactly the same. On Xbox, the codes are typed in D-pad, PlayStation, the D-pad button thingy, and on the computer, it's obviously the arrow keys to type in the code. So I think that's about everything that I actually wanted to discuss here. Oh, yep, do all Easter egg. Thanks for watching. Up, hey!
What are you guys doing here still? Video's over. It's done. Can't you tell because of all the picture frames right there? Oh, they're showing that stuff. Alright.